Welcome back, South Mississippi. It's that time of the week again. Joining me now this morning, good morning, Katie King from the Humane Society of South Mississippi. And our friend Neville is here. He's a little anxious. He doesn't like to be up off the ground. We found that out earlier when Rob tried to pick him up, right? But we're looking for a home for him today. So tell me a little bit about him.
Yeah, so Neville is 4 months old. He actually came to this shelter as an owner surrender. Unfortunately, his family had too many pets already. So now he is looking for his new forever family. He has already been neutered, so he could actually go home with you today. And Neville is actually just one of the many, many cats that we have in the shelter right now. Being that it's springtime now, we call it our kitten season at the shelter, and it's when we take in hundreds of new young kittens in the shelter. So we're actually having a kitten shower, as we like to call it, because we're expecting lots of kittens. So we have our kitten registry here. If the community would like to help out, they can donate items such as powder and pre-made kitten formula, bottle kits, pet AG bottles, blankets, cat litter, items like that, because we're going to be in desperate need of that with all these new litters.
Oh, and for sure. I know that a lot of people out there on the coast, there's kind of a stigma around taking home maybe a black cat. You know, we've got one here, and he's beautiful.
Yes.
He's really sweet. Like I said, just a little bit nervous to be up on the desk.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter what color the animal is, right? They're all looking for
absolutely.
Love.
Absolutely. Yes, he's super sweet.
And
definitely
so,
deserving of love.
And so for anyone who's interested in helping you guys out with the supplies that you'll need whenever all these little kitties come along, or if they're just interested in coming out and seeing who's already there, who they could take home, what do they need to know?
Yeah, well, they can find all the items listed on our website at hssm.org. They'll also find a link to our Amazon wish list, and they could order those items, and they'll be shipped directly to the shelter, or they can come drop them off anytime Tuesday through Saturday.
All right, Katie, thank you so much. Anyone interested in coming to check Neville or some of the other cats out at the Humane Society of South Mississippi, there's some information right there on your screen, and come by and drop some supplies off for all those kitties that they're expecting.